snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. Or we'll face unafraid those plans that we've made. Walking in a winter wonderland, yeah. Walking in a winter wonderland. Keep on walking, yeah. Just keep on walking. Well, keep on walking in a winter wonderland.
Yes, I Some way, somehow, and someday,
that both men and women, boys and girls, regardless of race, creed, or color, could all join in and celebrate Christmas the way it's supposed to be. And I think one of the best ways in the world that anybody can start off Christmas is by accepting Christ in your life as your personal Savior. Yes, I do. And I tell you the reason why. Because He has all the love, all the joy, peace, and happiness. And to me, receiving Christ in your life, I think that's one of the greatest Christmas gifts that a person could ever, ever receive.
Because God said He will wipe what? All tears from me.